In the meantime, if you've heard of Pinterest or Spotify, listen up. Did you know there are actually many other startups with billion-dollar valuations out there? They're the little guys, they've got a lot of money though, and these billion-dollar babes are becoming titans in their own industries. We're kicking off our special Street Signs series with a startup that is making waves in cloud computing. It's called Zscaler, and its CEO, Jay Chaudhry, joins us now. Great to have you on the show, Jay. I am like perhaps many of our viewers, I had not heard of your company, excuse me. So very briefly, explain what exactly it does.
Zscaler is about protecting users from the threats from the internet. As the world is becoming mobile, more services are moving to the cloud. We sit as a security checkpost between the user and the internet to make sure that nothing bad comes in, nothing good leaks out. So protecting all the assets and intellectual property of corporations, so botnets and all don't steal it away.
Okay, but you're not the only ones doing this, right? And there's some very big guys like Amazon and Google that have billions to spend in this space. How are you doing it differently, Jay?
So those big guys aren't actually offering services in the cloud. We are complementary to them. We sit between the user and the cloud to make sure they don't get hacked as they go to cloud services. So we have carved out security as a very good segment, which is complementary to offering services such as CPU cycle storage and that type of stuff. Very complementary space.
You know, Jay, aside from your own company, okay, and I got a chance to watch some of the videos that you have on the web and what it, and I'm not going to pretend I understand everything that it does, but isn't that kind of, that's kind of the point of some of our segments recently, which is that, do you feel there is some kind of a bubble in Silicon Valley? I mean, have things gotten a little out of hand?
So I think there are generally bubbles quite often in consumer markets, and we've seen a bunch of them, but to do enterprise market, the bubbles don't happen that often. You really have to win enterprise one at a time. And our focus is enterprise market to go to really sell our services to global 2,000 companies. And they need a lot of protection since we see attacks coming from all over the world, including China and many other countries.
Indeed. Well, Zscaler's Jay Chaudhry, thank you very much for joining us today on Street Signs.
Thank you.